Nice.
Barbara, he fell.
What?
He fell.
I know. How did that happen?
Because he was, wasn't totally collected when he got on it.
Okay.
He just does not experience traveling at that speed getting on there. Just make sure you don't make eye contact or get too close. And maybe don't get too, or get a little bit ahead of him, but not too much. The beginning was beautiful.
She was great in the park yesterday.
Good.
Yeah, I wish I got it on video, but I don't see the point of taping it.
Come over here. Sit. Over here. You're wasting time. Sit.
You're stressing him out.
Good. Stay.
Such a cute dog.
You gotta drive that line, Barbara.
That was an interesting curly cue.
Come here.
Shoot. You should take it from the ramp again.
Barbara, there's so much good stuff. The only time that falls apart for you is when you stop paying attention to your line. Because he stays parallel to your path now. So if you screw up your line and like veer in and veer out, you pull him off of obstacles. But when you stay on it in a straight line, then it's beautiful. That was really good. All right, let's put him down on the ground.
Aww.
Yeah, he just got on the dog walk.